United with Falcao making his first start for the Red Devils. 13th minute, United are on the attack. Falcao with a cross. Van Persie will come up with the header, a slight deflection, and it beats Kasper Schmeichel, 1-0 United.
Yeah, Kasper Schmeichel in goal for Leicester forces that legendary Schmeichel for Manchester United gets beaten here in the early parts of the game as Manchester come out of the gates, and it looked pretty good.
There it is, 1-0 the score at that point. 3 minutes later, United looking for more. Angel Di Maria starts the play to Rooney. Watch Rooney's little ball through the middle to Di Maria. And watch the finish. Looks like it's caught in his feet. Still chips him.
Well, that's amazing because he's improvised. He's adjusted his feet because he is stuck at his feet. He's managed to chip the goalkeeper. Brilliant. That's what they paid for.
Seconds later, Jamie Vardy beats Marcos Rojo to the ball. The cross to Leonardo Lozano. Perfect. Header 2-1.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a perfect header because he's going back away from the goal slightly. And he's got to get that back on target. Really replaced just inside the post. Brilliant goal. Leicester's on the board.
57th minute, Raphael. Ball into Van Persie. Di Maria, low strike under Herrera. Great redirection, and it's 3-1 right there.
Yeah, they didn't get out of their zone, Leicester. They set back, and they let them a chance to get that in there. Van Hal's happy. The ball comes in. Look at that little deft touch right there, close range. Pass the goalkeeper. 3-1. It's all over, right?
No, it's not, Greg. No, it's not. 62nd minute, Vardy. And you know it's not. Pushes Raphael. No call made there. Raphael gets up and then brings down Vardy in the area. Penalty.
You know, he went down easy. And as well as Raphael, looked as though he was fouled prior to that. But it's in the back of the net. The referee's opinion. 3-2.
David Nugent makes it 3-2. 64th minute. Leicester for the equalizer. Cambiasso. Esteban Cambiasso, the Argentine.
Oh, what a nice little finish, too. Bumps through nicely, but he just pops some ticket. Trigger pulls it in the back of the net. 3-3. Wayne Rooney. Look at this. This is what a captain is supposed to do. He's getting stuck into his team. It's just unacceptable for Manchester United.
But then seconds after that, 79th minute, Rojo to Mata. Mata loses the ball. Leicester charges forward. Vardy wide open. 4-3.
As you can see, the team, Manchester United, responded brilliantly to Rooney. Rollicking into the box. Mata just comes on. Unbelievable. Gives the ball away to poor area. Look at that. Now we got ourselves a red card, and Blackett is now off. It's going all pear-shaped.
Is it ever? Because Ulloa steps up and finishes off the game, finishes off the penalty, finishes off Manchester United. 5-3, the final score.